My brother got suspended from school for wearing his $10,000 Ronaldo chain, and this happened. My mom ended up selling this man's chain to a pawn shop.